Was it too sweet for you yesterday?
A little bit. Last time I wore this dress, it was at May's gender reveal for Moses, and Mosey is going to be 5 years old this year.
Yeah.
And I was wearing a Spanx or a Faja. It's crazy. Makes me want to cry. It really does.